Hey guys, this is Mainab from Sewell Center and I welcome all of you back to our channel and another video tutorial on Techlastic Sewell Designer. So friends, in today's video, we'll show you how to determine the foundation reactions in Techlastic Sewell Designer, that is the FX, FY, FZ, MX, MY, MZ, that is the reactions as well as movements in the foundations. So it is useful if we want to design the foundations manually. And we'll show you in today's video how to present them or to represent them in a CAD file. So we'll do that. So in a very simple way. So let's get started. I'll just show you my file. So as you can see right now on the screen, we have a building model in Techlastic Sewell Designer. Now we want to just determine the foundation reactions. So before, you know, just proceeding, let me tell you this whole building has been analyzed and designed. So you need to do that before proceeding forward. So after that, now we'll just simply go to our drawings and we'll select the foundation view. We'll go to the structure window, that is the basic base level or the foundation level we'll select. And after going to the foundation level, as you can see, we have this foundation reactions. But before that, I should select a particular load case for which I want the reactions. Let's say I am selecting the dead load. So after, if I select the dead load, I can just determine foundation reactions here. I can just, if I want, I can just change the name and location as per your preference. And simply we can just click on OK. And after clicking on OK, the CAD file will open. Let me maximize the CAD file now. Now you can see we have this particular reactions. For each footings, we have the FX, FY, FZ, MX, MY, and MZ. So we have the reactions in each individual support, as you can see here. So this is a representation of all the foundation reactions in CAD file, and the numbering of the supports has also been done. So using this data, if you want, you can design a particular footing or any type of foundation manually. So I hope you found this video useful, and for more such videos, stay tuned to our channel. And if you want to take professional training from us, you can register using the link which has been given below in the description. So till then, stay tuned to our channel and hope you to meet soon. Bye bye.